If you've ever found yourself wondering how to update FaceTime on your iPhone, you're in the right place. Updates often bring new features, bug fixes, and improvements to performance and security. So, by staying current, you're ensuring the best possible experience when making those important video calls with FaceTime. In order to update FaceTime on your iPhone, you want to open the settings on your device, and then we will open this general section right here. After that, tap on the Software Update section right under the About button. We will get to this section where we can check if we have any new iOS software updates available for installation. If you have any pending software updates available in here, you want to download and install them. By doing this, we will update our iOS to the latest version, and that will bring bug fixes and performance improvements to our FaceTime feature. The FaceTime feature is integrated into iOS, so by updating iOS to the latest version regularly, you will be able to update FaceTime and get new features and functions. Apple regularly adds new features, effects, and other stuff to the FaceTime app, so make sure you frequently update iOS, and you will get those features and performance improvements to FaceTime on your iPhone. If you want more similar iPhone video tutorials, make sure to check out the playlist from the video description, and I will see you in the next one.